great. Doing some chest today with Brandon again. We started over there with that Jim Lico lat Hitler press. This is our second exercise. I don't even know if we made this machine, but it's feeling pretty good right now. It's almost like, Brandon said it's kind of like
a dumbbell press.
Almost like dumbbell press, right?
But yeah. I mean, a little bit more stable dumbbell press.
All these machines, plate loaded, feels really good though. I feel that all in my upper chest, right? So,
yeah. Feels good.
Yeah. Rest for 15 seconds. We're just doing 5 reps, 4 sets, 20 reps total. All right, let's go, man. Easy. 5 reps. Slow and controlled. 2, 3. Squeeze hard. Hard at the top. Nice. 1. All the way. All the way. All the way. All the way. Yep. Good.
If there were 2.
Oh shit, yeah, let's do
2 and a quarter.
Let's do 2 and a quarter, yeah. Okay. Good call, good call. Can't be cheating on these sets. Alright, here we go. Finished up this one here, incline, felt really good. I don't know what's in store next, should be something crazy. Let's see what Brandon's saying, he's just chit-chatting over there. Maybe another incline. I don't think we'll go to flies yet, we'll probably finish with some sort of flies. That Jim Lico fly over there, I think is what he's talking about. Apparently it's really good. I think they're from Sweden, if I'm not mistaken, is what he said. So. Yes, sir. Sure.
go. Slowly negative down. Slow, slow, slow. Slow.
One more.
This one, let's do like what we just did, and then we'll just do like a drop set. I'm thinking like a quarter, we can grab a quarter, like one and a quarter, and then we drop the quarter, and then 15 second breaks between. Just like a quick drop, like two, one and a quarter, one, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, 50 seconds, and then we'll just burn out at like one plate.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. Cool. Push.
Slow.
Yeah. One play?
Yeah.
Slow, controlled, good squeeze, good contraction. Fourth exercise now. This is the Jim Lacoe equipment from Sweden I was mentioning you guys about. Right here, right? Sweden. I'm just gonna show you guys this quickly. Look how weird this is, okay? That's the pin. Fancy, you know what I'm saying? We got a pretty good here up here.
here?
80?
What, like 80?
Yeah, 80. And 60. Yeah, 60. Okay. Alright, so this will be the final set on here. We've done two or three now, I forget. Probably remember. But we're gonna start at 110. Do probably 8 to 10 reps. We're gonna drop it to 80, failure, 60, failure, and that's it. Let's see what we can do. Felt good. Definitely a good pump. Definitely tired, but good. Four sets here, probably just straight sets, like Brandon was just saying. Just tricep extensions. We're gonna head over there, do the overhead panada tricep press, skull crusher machine, and we'll probably do four sets over there and end with kind of SST style. Stretch.
Let's go. Good. Let's go.
Three. Good.
Partials, partials.
Just gonna take this off right here.
Light work.
Oh, jeez. Ow, ow, ow.